We have to act now to try and clear up and repair some of the appalling damage that we've made to the ocean.